Gloucester County parents already in prison for brutally abusing their daughter now face homicide charges. 10 News I first told you about new developments in this case yesterday, and we want to warn you again, the details are disturbing. Our Lex Gray now live in the newsroom with the latest on charges against Brian and Shannon Gore. And Lex, the Commonwealth's attorney first tried to charge the Gores with murder last year.
Right, Don. Those charges were for the death of the Gore's 7-month-old son, Connor. Investigators found his bones buried under a shed in a box behind the Gore's mobile home. But prosecutors dropped the murder charges because there wasn't enough evidence. Now, a jury found there is enough evidence to bring homicide charges against the Gores again. 10 on Your Side is still working to find out exactly what that evidence is, and we'll let you know as soon as we find out more. The Gores are both already in prison for abusing their other child, a 6-year-old girl. They kept her in a cage and nearly starved her to death. She weighed 15 pounds when investigators found her. Her parents will stay in prison for 30 years and now possibly more. Both are charged with 2 felonies for homicide and child neglect. Officers tried to serve Shannon Gore with the warrant this past weekend, but there was a staffing issue at Fluvanna Correctional Center. We learned today officers served both of the Gores with warrants. Attorneys haven't set a trial date for the Gores yet. We expect a statement from the prosecutor's office later this week about what evidence they found to bring the charges up again. Stay with us on the air and on wavy.com for updates on that. Live in the newsroom, Lex Gray, 10 on Your Side.